Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
All right. Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Holy shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess. Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!